which color you want to do. It's a skin type 5, a darker person you want to do. Who's having a black hair and clothes. Alright, so the configuration is this. This is the energy. Blue and sodium quadrant. That's the pulse width or pulse duration. And that's the rate. Slow, medium, fast is the rate of our energy. Alright? And then, here. Now if you see, if you go back again, we make, instead of 5, we make it, right now this is this, 1000 medium, okay? You go back to skin type 1, which is a little fairer skin type, dark brown, medium. So 21 auto medium. Auto broadly it is half the fluence actually. Alright, so around 10.5 it is right now. When it says auto means it is almost half the fluence actually. So 10.5. So this is quite aggressive actually. The system automatically knows that when you are basically operating on a lighter skin color, when your hair color is broadly lighter as well as the density is less, so your parameters goes aggressive. When you have a darker skin color, when you have coarser hair, and when you have the black hair actually color, then it again becomes gentle. So you, let's say skin type 5 only, and keeping the black and coarse. See, this is what we already have seen, 1000 in between. Keeping this, and if I bring it to light brown and to fine hair, then you will see.